Jennifer waited a year and a day. She went to the doctors and they told her to pray. She knew there was only so much they could say. Jennifer decided there must be another way to wake up the neighbors and break out the ale. Jennifer's baby just came in the mail. She's pink and she's perfect in every detail. And Jennifer's a mommy now. Well, Jennifer always wanted a kid. When they said that she couldn't, she said, heaven forbid. She said, I'll adopt, and that's what she did. Now they've got a stroller, a high chair, and a crib to wake up the neighbors and break out the ale. Jennifer's baby just came in the mail. She's pink and she's perfect in every detail. And Jennifer's a mommy now. Jennifer has a girl baby. She's healthy and strong and sweet as can be. And Jenny and Larry and baby makes three. Once there was a couple, now there's a family. So wake up the neighbors and break out the ale. Jennifer's baby just came in the mail. She's pink and she's perfect in every detail. And Jennifer's a mommy now.